lived a life of a millionaire. Spending my money out.
A different date every night.
Another day waiting for Harry to come home. I told him not to speak up against Mr. Ryan's policies, and now he's missing. Just never came home. I went by the bookstore, and all his books are gone too. I don't know what to do. Now I have to deal with that awful Sinclair just to have a roof over my head.
Thank you. as secret badges for the faithful. The Morpho Caterpillar doesn't spin a cocoon. It just grows armor on the inside before the change. It is us. To wear a butterfly is to support Dr. Lamb and the family. Before long, Rapture will split wide and take wing. Imago is coming.
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's... gold, and is... grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
That's 100. What a snap. Give Sinclair a few bucks for a load of vials and needles, then it's evenings putting these syringes together while I listen to the radio. Sell them back to Sinclair twice the price. What a racket. A few pinpricks here and there is nothing to complain about. Gonna be back on top soon. Thank you, Mr. Sinclair. Sucker.
Gracie's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old. And this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Monster. I because your kind has killing in its nature, and you, because there's no way the family will let you stroll out alive with that key.
I got in a fight with a dog eater today. His name is Yeah, and he was picking on a smaller boy. We called a truce when his nose went red. But Mom says I'm becoming a barbarian. So I said, Eleanor, eat dog now too. Barbarian. Happy. And Mom said, they only think they're happy because they're selfish and ignorant. Eleanor, think ignorant sound like fun.
Empty house. Only an echo to my name. Eleanor. Baby, where are you? I turned my back and someone took you. It happened so quick. I'm not even a half mama to you, girl. I couldn't protect you. This poster of Dr. Lamb in my room is staring me down like it knows I'm ashamed. I've always been loyal to your real mother, Eleanor. Always trusted her with my secrets. But I lost you. What will the doctor think of me now?
I got in a fight with a dog eater today. His name is Amir, and he was picking on a smaller boy. We called a truce when his nose went red. But Mom says I'm becoming a barbarian. So I said, Eleanor, eat dog now too. Barbarian. Happy. And Mom said, they only think they're happy because they're... selfish and ignorant. Eleanor, think ignorant sound like fun.
I know what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Your call, friend. Grace is unarmed, for what it's worth.
What are you doing? Come on, you goddamn monster. Do what you always do. Come on!
The override key is right there, son. Whatever you do to Gracie, don't forget why we're here. You're a bigger man than I am, Chief. Maybe next time she'll think twice about pointing fingers before all the facts are in. Now, let's be on our way. Eleanor's waiting.
You had me under a gun, yet you just walk away? No monster alive turns the other cheek. No monster does that.
A thinking man does that. I know that Dr. Lamb is no liar, but she's got to be wrong about you. Doesn't seem right now, letting you walk into that bushwhack waiting outside. I can't call off the family, but I can whisper a bit and improve your odds. These whirlybirds are custom jobs by an old friend. I'm afraid this is all I can do for now.
Head back to the train station, sport.
got it! Here comes the rock!
Well, sir, I don't know what to call you now. You've done more than just spare my life. You've opened my eyes. I need to put a few questions to Dr. Lamb.
By sparing grace, do you seek to gain my trust? A feeble ruse. Your crocodile tears may poison her with doubt, but I am not so easy a mark.
Just take that override key and slot it into the control box in the ticket booth there. That'll open the gates. Hop on, kid, and start the train. Don't make me pull the whistle now.
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God! Ye shall never reach her garden!
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry. The park is sealed, Chief. You aren't getting in there just yet. But if you get down to that pumping station in Siren Alley and drain the place out, this airlock will let you in.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Show him what we got, boys.
Gonna bring you home is it true?
Naughty! Why?
on, boys. Come on.
See the light in the tummy?
You're again. We were in the middle of something.
I gotta get under something.
Where'd you go? I love you.
No time to play, Mr. V. More Adam for Big Sister.
Lord, what more do you wish of me? Your wretch of a servant waits for word. I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother Lamb, though she will not tell me the day of your return. I watched as you smote down the false father, Andrew Ryan, who tempted us away from your radiant gaze. But ye would not speak to me, Lord. I have built for ye this great temple and gathered your flock, yet still you were silent. Will ye not strike me poor brother blind, so he may at last behold your glory, as was done to Paul on the road to Damascus? I am alone, Lord, alone, and waiting for a sign.
It's too cold! Come tuck me in, Mr. Green. I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bean.
I coughed up my nickel! Play the damn song, you stupid! Stupid box of shit!
Popular!
Bingo!
The rate of sister loss has become unacceptable as Big Daddies are brought down like elephants under a pack of hyenas. In response, we've begun production of a newly designed Big Daddy model. Named the Rumbler. He launches high-explosive munitions to disperse groups of splicers, followed by miniature automated turrets to mop up the stragglers. Our tests find that the Rumbler's performance is highly effective, if messy. In Rapture's arms race, splicers aren't the only ones that are evolving.
Who did this to my suit? I just had this breath! What the fuck?
Go ahead! Ruin it!
Run! I'm top dog!
Yeah!
I saw that! You fucking cheat!
What did you-
You got what it takes?
Listen, my supplier's got a new shipment of plasmids coming in, and I need you pick him up from the lab in Hedon Plaza. There's a hidden switch to open the back door. It's tucked away under the cash register in the shop front. And don't let nobody see you do it. Otherwise, we'll have splicers crawling all over the damn place trying to get a taste.
God damn time!
Thank you.